Let's meet our first contestant. Going in order from District 1. He's the odds-on favorite to win this thing. He's blonde. He's waspy. He's the Aryan youth incarnate. He's Marco!
It's Marco.
What was that sound?
It's the cannon. They shoot it off to announce whenever someone is killed.
Nice. Looks like the odds just got better for me then.
My ball!
You sure Camus came this way?
I know it.
How can we be so sure that we can trust you? I mean, didn't you volunteer to be in the games just so you can get closer to Camus?
No. I mean, maybe at first, but I don't like her anymore.
Really?
Well, back in District 12, she's known as quite the whore. Oh.
There.
Nice work, Peter.
Thanks.
I'm gonna bust her gut wide open. This little princess is all mine.
There's can't miss. We're gonna kill you right after we eat our delicious treats. Huh? All right, can't miss. Game over. Glamour, you're up.
Hey, get out of here. Come back here.
Killer.
Why don't we just take off, go kill some other kids, and come back later?
Well, wait.
She has to come down sooner or later.
Those are tracker bees. Getting stung causes serious hallucinations.
Or death.
I'm right here.
Run! Run!
You ready to die?
Really? I mean, kind of hoping I could stick around for the sequel.
Huh? All right!
That was a close one.
Yeah.
I almost got you.
I know, I was like, oh!
Game on!
You ready to die?
Ah! Ah, you little turd!
Hey! Hey!
He's always been really clingy.
That's cool.
Unbelievable.
What are you gonna do? Can't miss. You shoot and miss? Loverboy here is dead.
Yes!